registered voters. Since 1964, Florida has voted for the winning presidential candidate every time but once in 92.